Australia's Great Barrier Reef is beautiful, diverse, and amazing. It's so big it can be seen from space. There's a rich mosaic of plants, animals, habitats, and heritage values. It's one of the world's most unique and biologically diverse ecosystems. Every 5 years, the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park Authority publishes an Outlook report. It looks at the reef's health, pressures, and likely future. The reef is resilient, but under pressure. Climate change, land-based runoff, coastal development, fishing and illegal fishing are the biggest threats. The legacies of past activities, which are still felt today, combine with extreme weather to impact on the reef. North of about Port Douglas, habitats and species are in better condition than those further south. The overall condition of the reef depends on maintaining its plants, animals and habitats, as well as the interconnections between them. Now, more than ever, a focus on building the reef's resilience and reducing all threats is vital. The Australian and Queensland governments are working with businesses and the community to better protect the reef for the long term. Find out more about what's being done to protect our Great Barrier Reef and what you can do too.